Hello everyone. In this video, we will see Chapter 1 of Indian Mental Health Act 1987. Chapter 1 deals with preliminary informations. That means short titles, extent and commencements. This act may be called the Mental Health Act 1987 and it extends to the whole of India. Well, coming to the definitions, we can see some definitions such as cost of maintenance. It means the cost of such items as the state government may by general or special order specify in this Bihar. District court means any area for which there is a city civil court that the court and in any other area the principal civil court of original jurisdiction to deal with all or any of the matters specified in this act. Inspecting officer means a person authorized by the state government or by the licensing authority to inspect any psychiatric hospital or psychiatric nursing home. License means a license granted under Section 8 of 1987 Indian Mental Health Act. Licensed psychiatric hospital or licensed psychiatric nursing home. It means a psychiatric hospital or psychiatric nursing home as the case may be licensed or deemed to be licensed under this act. Licensing authority means such officer or authority as may be specified by the state government to be licensing authority to the purpose of this act. Magistrate means the metropolitan magistrate, the chief judicial magistrate or subdivisional judicial magistrate or such other judicial magistrates of the first class as the state government may by notification empower to perform the functions of a magistrate under this act. Medical officer means a gazette medical officer in the service of government and includes a medical practitioner declared by a general or special order of the state government to be a medical officer for the purpose of this act. Medical practitioner means a person who possesses a recognized medical qualification. Mentally ill person means a person who is in need of treatment by person of any mental health disorder other than mental retardation. That is specifically they have mentioned. Mentally ill prisoner means a mentally ill person for whose detention in or removal to a psychiatric hospital or psychiatric nursing home, jail or other place of safe custody. Minor, it means a person who has not completed the age of 18 years. Notification means a notification published in the official gazetted site. And prescribed means prescribed by rules made under this act. Psychiatric hospital or psychiatric nursing home means a hospital or as the case may be a nursing home established or maintained by the government or any other person for the treatment and care of mentally ill person and includes a convalescent home established or maintained by government or any other person for such mentally ill person but does not include any general hospital or general nursing home. Next is psychiatrist. Means a medical practitioner possessing a postgraduate degree or diploma in psychiatry recognized by Medical Council of India constituted under Indian Medical Council Act 1856, 102 of 1956 section and includes in relation to any state any medical officer who having regard to his knowledge and experience in psychiatry has been declared by the government of that state to be a psychiatrist for the purpose of this act. Next is reception order. It means the order made under the provision of this act for the admission and detention of a mentally ill person in a psychiatric hospital or psychiatric nursing home. Relative means include any person related to the mentally ill person by blood, marriage or adoption. Next is state government. In relation to a union territory means the administrator thereof. These are all the definitions we can see in chapter 1 preliminary. So this is about chapter 1 of Indian Mental Health Act. In next video, we will see chapter 2. Thank you.